Good evening, respected panelists, faculty members, and all my dear fellow student managers. I am Sahil Umratkar, and I am here to deliver the presentation along with my co-partner.
My name is Aniket Giri, and we are from River Kaveri. We are here to represent our induction presentation for batch 1921. Before starting our induction presentation, I just wanted to ask one simple question. In India, which organization has 45,000 employees and all the 45,000 employees are the owner of that organization? Any guesses, guys?
Yes, there you are.
Exactly. It is Lijjat. Probably we don't have chocolate. Yes. Sorry.
Yes, and that is the topic of our presentation, the success story of Lijjat Papad. The organization which makes Lijjat Papad is Shri Mahila Griha Udyog Limited, Lijjat Papad. It is the organization of the women, by the women and for the women. So I have a TV commercial ad of Lijjat Papad, so let's watch. Sir, can you please play?
श्री महिला गृह उद्योग लिज्जत पापड़ का विशुद्ध मिश्रण.
So enjoyed the ad? Yes or no, guys? Sleeping or what? Okay, so little apology that the ad was quite older, released in 1950s, so not quite clear. It is 240 pixel ad. So let's move further. So objectives for which we have chosen this topic is Lijjat is one
just
of the
just stop it for 1 minute. I think you'll have to control your emotions, please. It's not correct. Let them give the presentation. Allow them, please. Thanks.
Okay. So Lijjat is one of the oldest model of women empowerment. The whole organization is entirely managed by women staff only. The second objective was the corporate social responsibility that Lijjat takes interest into. And let us speak about the objectives of Lijjat. And they are the first objective of Lijjat was to kill poverty. Lijjat engaged rural women into their organization. Their objective was to eradicate poverty among themselves. And the second objective was to improve the standard of living in rural India.
And the ruling begins. The unique organization of the woman, by the woman, for the woman. 15 March 1959, place, Lohana, Girgaon, Mumbai. A group of seven women with the leading leader of Jayanti Ben Popat, they assemble on the terrace of the building. They just wanted to start something innovative. They just wanted to do something productive. They decided to make papads. First day they made 1 kg of papad and they earned 50 paise. The second day they made 2 kg of papad and earned 1 rupees. They find it's worthy and they realize that they can earn money by making papads. Next slide, please.
So now let's look into the business model of Lijjat. First comes is the organization structure of Lijjat. Lijjat has a managing committee of 21 members, of which 6 are office bearers. One of those are president, the other is vice president, and one is treasurer, two are treasurers and two are the secretaries. So the operations of Lijjat start at 4 o'clock in the morning. The bus starts from the collection center and it reaches the locations from where it picks up the member sisters of Lijjat. The member sisters reach the collection center and they have to face the 3 windows at the collection center. The first is collection window, second is cash window, and the third one is deposit window. So first of all, the member sisters visit the deposit window, and in that window they deposit the papads they made on the earlier day. So and they get a coupon followed by collection window, they go to the cash window for where they get paid for the daily wage, and it is also in cash. And then the third window visited by the women is collection window, from where the Lijjat sisters collect the dough, and finally they take the dough at their homes to roll the papads.
The key success of Lijjat Papad. The first key success is they follow the principle of cooperative movement. What is meant by cooperative movement? Cooperative movement means they have no single owner in the organization. All the employee of the organizations are the owner of that organization. The second key of success is they never buy raw materials raw materials on credits, and they never sell final products on credit. And the third key of success is they work from home. Women can work from home without compromising their family duties. They can earn 500 to 650 rupees per day by working 5 to 6 hours, accounting 15,000 rupees to 19,500 per month. There is a full transparency in the organization. If you wanted to ask any question, you can directly ask in the organization. Next slide, please.
The standardization of process. To standardize the process, Lijjat provides a rolling pin and board to the member sisters, which is standard, so that they get equal size, equal weight, and equal shape of the papad. Then Lijjat follows the very sincerely, it follows the quality standards. It now also it imports the hing from Afghanistan and pepper from Kerala. They ensure same quality and taste. They still follow the same methods of preparation. It maintains hygiene. And finally, the quality control operations are at Lijjat are very surprising. The members of the committee visit the homes of member sisters, and they personally check whether the sisters are following all the quality measures provided to them by the Lijjat.
Challenges faced by Lijjat Papad. The first challenge faced by Lijjat Papad is monsoon season. They reported this challenge in 1960. To overcome this challenge, the solution was found out, which could be implemented in a house of the each member sister. They use inverted cane basket on the kerosene stove to dry their papad in a monsoon season. The next challenge is different taste of water in a different regions. Lijjat has total 82 branches across 16 states, and each branch produces the same taste of papad. The challenge was that each state has a different taste of water. To overcome this challenge, they set up laboratories to test the taste of water, and purification plant to maintain the taste of the water, so that the finalized product has the same quality and the taste. The third challenge is that export. Lijjat don't have proper export channel, so they are dependent on Indian merchants. So the cost of the Indian merchant is so high that they overcome this challenge by starting their distributive networks in their export localities. Next slide, please.
The current scenario of Lijjat, it has the large employee base of 45,000 employees. It is expanded over 82 branches in 16 states. It has exports to US, UK, Middle East, Thailand, Singapore, Holland, Australia, and many other countries. It uses 2.4 crore kg of data per ATA per year. It makes 1.3 crore papads every day. If we lay down these papads for drying, then it will cover 44 football pitches. And it uses 480 crore, it makes 480 crore papads per year. Let's look at the revenue of the Lijjat Papad. Lijjat Papad generated the revenue of 800 crore in fiscal year 18. The revenue generation domestic was 716 crore. The monthly exports of Lijjat Papad are 7 crore and the yearly exports of Lijjat Papad were 84 crore. The competitors of Lijjat are Ganesh, Papad, Suruchi, Patanjali, Mother's Recipe.
Please stop now.
Thank you.